So.
Feels like it's gonna rain again.
Please, this way. Bad habit.
Smoking?
Yes, such a shame. You should quit. You have no idea how bad this is for you. Not only for your health, but it's also very expensive. Money and time wasted. I have so much to do every day, I couldn't waste time with such a bad habit.
Do you assist Mr. Felton all day?
Oh no, from midday to 8 p.m. Then I go back home. I live near here. If needed, he can contact me with a pager, but that's not often. His wife takes care of him when I'm off.
What can you tell me about her?
I met her just a couple of times. She's usually out or locked in her bedroom when I'm here. Let's say they don't seem to get along.
I didn't know.
But, you know, when she's home, she listens to the same music, the same song, over and over.
Dear, the record player got jammed again, right? Yes, I know you. You keep on telling me we need to buy the new gadgets on the market. promise, promise, promise. How can I say no to you? Now get some rest, love. My little Jennifer.
Jennifer.
Fucking cocksucker! Who's that? I knew it!
Stop! Bitch! Would you like me to enjoy your stupid game?
Like we have some company. This is my house! You cannot do this! you think I'm enjoying your stupid game?
Stop, you bastard! Here you are. You slut! Dr. Reed. Dr. Who's playing around in my house? Here you are. What are you doing here?
Would you like me to enjoy
your stupid game? Still here? I will make you regret you were born! Noisy little! You weren't in.
I know you're here somewhere. Who likes to snoop inside people's houses?
Here you are! I'll make you. Do you really think you'll get away with this? For tourists!
Doctor, who's
that? No! Come on! No! This is not funny! Would you like to play?
In my house.
I knew it! Where do you think I'm enjoying your stupid game? Stop, you stupid bitch! So, you like to go around and rummage in other people's things. Ah! What are you doing here? Who likes to sleep here?
Would you like me to enjoy your stupid game?
This is my house! You cannot do this!
Three quarters. The sinners, the heretic, and the pigs will be burnt. The ones who show the pure will be saved from the flames.
Please! Daddy will kill me for this! Let me go! Jennifer! Everything was all right with Mommy when Daddy was away.
Goodbye, Freddy.
Thank you. Are you trying not to hide?
You are going to look at the others.
Go!
I have seen two. There is only one god, and he only wrote your end. Stop, sinner! I heard you. Stop, sister! are you trying to hide?
They can't be the same person.
Everybody, everybody! Take it to the key!
pit, where are you hiding?
Will be saved from the flames.
So what happened?
Oh, glory.
Oh.
Who are you?
Yeah, bitch!
was a wise one. Are you there? I'm not deaf!
Faster!
I can't see anything!
Guess what you've done, bitch! Celeste was a wise one. I don't think